Stroke is the fifth leading cause of death in this country. And unfortunately, internationally and nationally, stroke is the highest rate of people living with a disability. The highest risk of stroke we see in people that includes hypertension, heart disease, smokers, diabetics, people with untreated risk factors, and bad cholesterol. Those people are definitely highest at risk for strokes. However, stroke doesn't pick a certain patient population or a racial group. Young people as well as older people and all various races are all susceptible to stroke. The signs of stroke are very, very easy, and it is a mnemonic that everybody should know. And the mnemonic is FAST, F-A-S-T. F stands for facial weakness, so your face being weak, you ask somebody to smile. A stands for arm drift, so you ask somebody to hold up their arms and you see one arm is drifting down compared to the good arm. S is for speech. You ask them to say their name or to repeat something and they have slurring of their words. And T is for time. And what that means is time is brain and you have to call 911 immediately to come to the emergency room. If you are with someone that's having a stroke, you must recognize the FAST symptoms quickly. And if you see any of those symptoms, you have to pick up your phone and call 911. We have residents, we have fellows, we have nurse practitioners, and of course, stroke neurologists that all come into the emergency department and are all ready to receive a stroke patient. We are here to help you. We are here to take care of you. And we are here to make sure that you improve from your stroke and get back to your family and your normal lifestyle.